using both for more than two items. The Danish bol can be used for an almost infinite list of items, but in English, both only applies to lists of two. When used in longer lists, she's an expert in both kung fu, archery, and cookie making. It feels disorienting. Just drop the word both and say, she's an expert in kung fu, archery, and cookie making. Or rephrase the sentence. She's an expert in both cookie making and fighting sports.